casting saying, God is there to let me see. That's when we came to receive from God today. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And so I don't know about you, but let's give God some heartfelt praise.
Amen.
You know, last Sunday, the Spirit of God, Pastor, was in here so high.
Yes,
you know, sir. I mean, it was
amen,
high,
amen.
High.
Yes, it was.
You know, we want the anointing every time.
Every time.
Every time like that. You know, that's what God wants to do.
Yes, sir.
He wants to come down and see about his children. He wants to come down and give them what they need.
Amen.
The only way we're going to get it, he says, when the praises go up,
yes, sir.
Blessings come down. Amen. So if you won't praise him, you won't get your blessings.
Amen. Amen.
So we got to act right. We want to be blessed today.
That's right.
Yes.
We want a fun blessing. See, when I get up in the morning, I'm not asking God just to bless me. He said, hey, be bold. And I said, I want a fun blessing. Woo! God. I want everything
amen.
For me today. That's what I want.
Amen.
And that's why each and every one of us ought to get up every morning and say, bless me, Lord. Bless me today, because I'm expecting. I am expecting from on high today. That is me every day.
Yes,
Lord. I know what God can do. How about you? So let's give God some praise.
Yes.
Let's
amen. Amen.
So that's the only thing I can say. What I'm praising God is hallelujah. But then he takes that hallelujah, and he does something to that hallelujah, and he does it to me. And we're both incorporated together. And that's what we want. We want the Spirit of God to just rise up in us, you know, where we just can't stand ourselves.
Amen.
I always say, Lord God, let it be like fire. Shut up my bones. Where I cannot keep still. See, I don't know about you. But God has been good to me.
Amen.
Because of who he is. I praise him for that. Yes. Not for what he already done. But he can see down the road right yes. Yes. And I'm praising him for that too. And when we praise him for all that together, he just keeps blessing us every person of day. You know, it may not come when we want it, but one thing about God I know, he's always on time. He's always on time. So when we praise him, not just here, but at home. And you know, even in your car, sometimes I know when I was driving, I guess people thought I was crazy because I'd be singing and praising, and I forget sometimes that I'm driving, and I hear me throw their hands up in the air, and I say, oh, you can't do that.
Amen.
You know, you get a little happy. And I just had to control myself. I just pray, Lord, when we get home, you know, then I'll just let it go, you know. But right now, I just got to see my way. Because, you know, when you love the Lord, we want to pray. Yes. You want to do what everybody does because they're watching us. To see if we're walking the walk that we're talking. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Father, right now in the precious name of Jesus, I just pray, Lord God, that you bless each and every one that's here, Lord God. Those that may have wanted to be here, but for whatever reason, were unable to be here, Lord God, bless them. And when we come together again, they will be here. Pray for our pastor, Lord God, first thing, and every member, Lord God, that our pastor, I know, Lord God, that I know you will bring forth your word. Touch your children, Lord God, that each and every one of us will take home what you have for us out of this word today. That we may feast on it all week, Lord God. In Jesus' precious name, I pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, the opening hymn is on the back of our door.
Amen.
It was there.
Amen.
Amen.